Before we show you a hilarious clip of Zendaya stopping Tom Holland from spoiling some major spoilers, we've got a Spider-Man trivia question for you today. And that question is, what Spider-Man alter ego with evil intentions wears a black Spider-Man suit? Write your answer in the comments below and let us know if you know that answer. And if you get it right, we'll be sure to give you a like in the comments. Well, let's get started.
Now just tell me, who bought Avengers Tower?
Who did buy Avengers Tower? Oh yeah, that's right. They sold Avengers Tower. Actually, I do know who bought Avengers Tower.
It's no secret that Tom Holland has been deemed spoiler king amongst the MCU cast. So much so that back when it came to Avengers Endgame and Infinity War, he was given incomplete scripts. Why? Well, he struggles to keep his mouth shut. This trend has not changed, and recently, in an interview about Spider-Man No Way Home, the question was asked, who bought Tony Stark's Avenger Tower? Tom Holland's eyes lit up, and well, you'll see the rest.
Now just tell me, who bought Avengers Tower?
Who did buy Avengers Tower? Oh yeah, that's right, they sold Avengers Tower. I do know who bought Avengers Tower.
I will give you all the money in my pocket right now.
I don't see nothing. Yeah. Goodness gracious.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much. I can't wait to see that show. It's always a pleasure talking with you guys.
Thank you so much.
But as far as spoilers, I wish I didn't know about Iron Man. Mm-hmm. Before.
That was a tough one.
That movie came out.
Who told you that?
I don't know.
I wonder who.
Iron Man died. That's terrible.
I know. Bless you. I didn't get to enjoy it in the theater.
That must have been really tough for
you. Yeah.
We should find out who spoiled that for you. That's terrible.
Gotta love Zendaya coming in for her boyfriend, stop him from making major spoilers. And clearly, there's some previous history of him spoiling things for her, including Iron Man passing away in Avengers Endgame. Are you guys excited about Spider-Man No Way Home? Let us know in the comments below. Who do you think bought Tony Stark's tower? Let us know in the comments below. And the answer to our Spider-Man trivia, what Spider-Man alter ego with evil intentions wears a black Spider-Man suit? That is Spider-Man Noir. All right, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want to know how you can best support us, you can like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and check out our content on the regular, because we are trying to fulfill your movie hunger on the regular. Until next time, guys, thanks so much for watching. We will see you later.